श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्ता सदा हृदि नमो नारायण ऑन दिस भाग्यम ऑफ शेयरिंग स्वामी कुमार वरदाचार्यार्स पिल्लयंदादि टू कमेमोरेट अवर आचार्य सार्वभौमन स्वामी देशिकन 750th बर्थ एनिवर्सरी दिस इयर. So we have been enjoying Swami Kumara Varadacharya's Pillayandadi. So far we have covered 16 verses. Now let's enjoy 17th verse. Swami mentions here up to this 16th verse. Swami right from Bhagavan up to Swa Acharyan, he requested for the Purushartham, which is Bhakti, towards Bhagavan, towards Acharyas, Purvacharyas, and his Bhagavatas as well, and including Swami Desikan's lotus feet, Acharya Bhakti, he pleaded for. Now, after being blessed with Sarvabhishtam, all the auspiciousness, the Rakshakam, now Swami goes on to declare how the Rakshaka Guna Purti, the Kalyana Gunas of being able to protect us and him, the entire Sri Vaishnava community, the humanity, how it is possible as for Desika as well as for the Acharyas. And he mentions Acharya as Kavalan. Kavalan means the protector, the guard, the one who guards, one who protects, safeguards. So that's the beauty of this verse, number 17. Kavalanengal kidambi kulapati appullar tam temalar shevadi shende panindavar tam arulal. நாவலரும் தென்வடமொழி நற்பொருள் பெத்த நம்பி காவலா தூப்புல் குலத்தரசே எம்மை காத்தருளே. காவலன், ரக்ஷகன், ஹீஸ் அ ரக்ஷகன், ஹீஸ் அ ப்ரொடெக்டர். எங்கள் பரமாச்சாரியா கிடாம்பி குலபதி அப்புள்ளார், த அப்புள்ளார் ஹூ இஸ் த ஆச்சாரியா சுவாமி தேசிகன், ஹீஸ் குலபதி. He is Kulapati of Kidambi Kulam. He is the Kidambi Kulattu Pati. And Temala Shevadi Shende, that Appullar Atreya Ramanuja, his lotus feet has been sought by Swami Desikan, as instructed by Swami Nadadu Rammal Vatsya Varadacharya. And it was Appullar who initiated Vedanta Desika to Veda Vedantam's Vishishta Dvaita Sampradayam, Sri Vaishnavism, everything. And he was the fourth Acharya after Ramanuja. Between Bhagavad Ramanuja and Swami Desika, it is Kidambi Achan, Kidambi Ramanuja Pillan, Kidambi Rangarajar, and Kidambi Appullar. Kidambi Achan is the one who is also called as Madappalli Achan, because after the incident, Trikoshtiyur Nambi had instructed Kidambi Achan to take care of the kitchen duty, culinary duties for Ramanuja, for Sri Bhashyakarar. Nambi ordered him to take personal care of Ramanuja after that poisoning incident. So Kidambi Achan since then was taking care of Ramanuja from the kitchen, and there he had learnt the Vedantams. It seems at least he had studied 12 times at the feet of Bhagavad Ramanuja the Sampradaya, Vedanta Sampradaya. And that is why Swami Desika also refers to saying that Yativaranar Madaippalli Vandavanam Engal Vartayul Manniyade, इति यतिराज महानस परिमल परिवाह वासितां पिबत. सो फ्रॉम द किचन द फ्रैग्रेंस फ्रॉम द किचन हैज कम थ्रू द वेद वेदांतम्स इन अवर संप्रदाय. सो दैट इज वाई मडैपल्ली वंद मणम एंगल वार्तयुल मन्नियदे. And then comes Kidambi Ramanujapullan, who is the son of Kidambi Achan. And after that is Kidambi Rangarajar. Kidambi he was also known as Kidambi Padmanabachar. And his son is Kidambi Appullar. And his daughter Thotharamba is Swami Desika's mother. Thus Kidambi Appullar is the maternal uncle of Swami Desika. He learnt all Shastras and Siddhantam Kidambi Appullar from his father Sri Rangarajar, and elders wondered the way he had learnt Veda Vedantams, and he appeared as if he is Vedatma Vigageshwar. Ivar Appullaro, he is like the Periya Tiruvadi Garuda, and hence he was called as Pullar, Appullaro, and the Pullaro Neer. His name Appullar thus became very widely known rather than Kidambi Atreya Ramanuja. So his sister got married to Anantasuri, and then they were blessed with Swami Desika. And we know the story. At the age of 5, the maternal uncle took him to Vatsya Varadacharya's Kalachepam, and Vatsya Varadacharya had instructed Swami to initiate Vedanta Desika Venkatanatha as his Acharya. Now hereafter you be the Acharya. And thus Temalar Shevadi Panindi after Pranipadim Tadviddi Pranipadena Pariprasnena Sevaya. Thus he served at the lotus feet of Appullar and learnt all these things. Avartam Arulal, because of his Kripai, Swami Desigan was blessed with Sarva Sakala Siddha Sarva Siddhantam Veda Vedantams, and he also blessed him with Garuda Mantra, and then Garuda blessed him with Hayagriva Mantra, and rest is history. So thus he was blessed with Acharya Kripa, Appullar Kripa. And Navalarum Ten Vadamoli Nakile Malargindra Ten Vadamoli, in the tongue of Swami Desika, came out, arose the Sanskrit and Tamil in unison, not in contradiction, but supplementing each other to give the Veda Vedantams in both the languages for the entire humanity to be benefited. Narpurul Petra Nambi, with these Veda Vedantams, Tamil Vedam as well as the Sanskrit Vedam, Vedantams, he gave Narpurul Petra Nambi, right artham, correct, not distorted arthams, right unambiguous Vaidika arthams were declared by Nambi, Gunang Gunapurnar, Kalyana Gunaparipurnar, Veda Vedanta Desikan, Kavala, Rakshaka, Tupul Kula Tarase, Guru Sarvabhauma, who was born in Tupul Kulam, Yammai Katharule, please bless us, protect us. That's the meaning of the verse straight. Kidambi Kulapati, also called as Vedanta Udayanar, Vedanta Udayanar. This Kidambi Achan was called as Vedanta Udayanar by Ramanuja. And thus Desika calls Appullar also Vedantodayana, and he was also known as Pranatarthi Harar Appullar. He was the resident of Kanchi, and thus the Vedanta Desika also mentions that he had written three works. He was author of three works, Appullar, but so far only his Nyaya Kulisa is published, and other two works are extinct. From the reference of Vedanta Desika in Tatparya Chandrika in a slokam, it is mentioned that Atreya Ramanuja was also the author of the Sribhashya commentary. And there is also Swami Moksha Siddhi of Atreya Ramanuja is mentioned in a book, in a recent book. Thus, Atreya Ramanuja's lotus feet was sought after by Acharya Sarvabhauman Vedanta Desikan, and Sadacharya Samashrayanam was established with this, and that Avichinna Acharya Sampradayam right from Ramanuja through Kidambi Achan, Kidambi Ramanuja Pullan, Kidambi Rangarajar and Kidambi Appullar, thus up to Vedanta Desika, in an uninterrupted manner, it was Oranvali Sampradayam came up. And because of the Niyamanam from Vatsya Varadacharya, Appullar has become his Acharya. And Navalarum, because of the his Tirunak Sambandham, because of the Sambandha association with Acharya's tongue, the Sanskrit and Tamil Ubaya Vedantams, Vedantarthams became much more glorified, and they were celebrated. They were rightly interpreted and explained in a beautiful manner by Swami Desikan, and thereby for Sarva Janams it becomes Bhogyam. For the humanity it becomes Bhogyam. And without any efforts, they grew manifold, the Sanskrit Vedantarthams and the Tamil Prabandhams. Adau Sari Sharirakartha Kramamika Vishatam Vimshatir Bhaktisagra. More than 20 times he taught Sri Bhashyam by the age of 30, Swami says. And this Ubaya Vedantams have become supplementary to each other, and that is the beauty of Swami Desika, and it became useful to servers, to everyone. And Narpurul, Paraspara Virodham was not there. Sampradaya Arthams was established in the right instruction of Sri Bhashyakara, and based on Tirukkurugai Piran Pillan Tiruvaimoli Vyakyanam Arayirapadi, everything was established. Dravidopanishad Saram, Dravidopanishad Tatpariya Ratnavali, all these things were very beautifully explained by Swami Desika, and thereby Narpurul Petra Nambi, because only to protect Ashritas, Sat Sampradaya Siddhi was established, and he was shining with this Sarva Kalyana Guna Paripurna. So because of that qualification, because of all these qualities, he becomes the right Acharya to protect us, says Kumara Varadacharyas. Hence, M.I. Katharule, Tupul Kulatta Arase, the king of Tupul Kulam, please bless me, please protect me. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline, Srimate Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari, Vedanta Acharyavaryome Sannidattam Sadahruthi, Namo Narayana. Let's continue to enjoy Swami Kumara Varadacharya's Pillayandadi. This is to commemorate the wonderful, glorious Acharya Sarvabhauman Swami Nigamanta Mahadesikan 750th birth anniversary. Last week it was celebrated in a glorious manner all over the world. And right in Kanchi, it was celebrated in a manner which is befitting to Acharyan's Vaibhavam. And we have covered so far 17 verses of Pillayandadi. We will complete this week 18, 19 and 20, the 20 verses, to have the Satumarai of this series to commemorate Swami's Vaibhavam. Swami Kumara Varadacharyas, up to this verse, 17 verses, right from Bhagavan up to Acharya Paryantam, he prayed for Dadiya Bhakti, for the Bhakti. Now, for the Sara Bhutam, the Saram, the essence of Bhakti, Dadiya Paryanta Bhakti, now he is exclusively seeking அண்ட் ஆச்சாரிய விஷயம், ஆச்சாரிய பக்தி இன் திஸ் அருள் தரும் ஆரண தேசிகனே வர்ஸ். திஸ் இஸ் த 18th வர்ஸ். அருள் தரும், ஸோ we should have tremendous ஆச்சாரிய பக்தி அண்ட் ஆச்சாரிய விஷயம். அட்லீஸ்ட் we should not have துவேஷம் அண்ட் ஆச்சாரியன். That is why அத்வேஷ மாத்திரம் அபிவாயேஷாம் வேதாந்த தேசிகேன வீடி சோட்டோஸ்மியகம் தேஷாமிதி வீதீஷு குஷ்யதாம். தொட்டையாச்சாரியார் பிளீட்ஸ் சேயிங் தட் வி ஷுட் நாட் ஹவ் துவேஷம் ஆன் ஆச்சாரியன். சிமிலர்லி ஹியர் லெட்ஸ் என்ஜாய் த 18th வர்ஸ். அருள் தரும் ஆரண தேசிகனே தூப்புல் ஆரமுதே வரு கவிதார்க்கிக சிங்கமே வாதியர் வாழ்வருத்தாய் இருகையும் கூப்பி உரைக்கும் இவ்விண்ணப்பம் ஒன்று கேளாய் உருவயனக்கருளாய் என்னும் உள்ளம் உன் தொண்டரையே. அருள் தரும் ஆரண தேசிகன், வேதாந்த தேசிகா, த ஒன் ஹூ பிளெஸஸ் அஸ் வித் இஸ் தயை, வித் அருள், வித் கிரேஸ், வித் அனுகம்பா, வித் எனார்மஸ் காருண்யம். அண்ட் தூப்புல் ஆரமுது, தூப்புல் அமிர்தம், இஸ் த போக்யத்வம், இஸ் ஃபுல் ஆஃப் போக்யத்வம் பார்ன் இன் தூப்புல் குலம். ஹீ டுக் த அவதாரம் இன் தூப்புல் குலம் அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் சுபாஸ்ரயம், ஹீ இஸ் பரமபோக்யத்வம். வரு கவிதார்க்கிக சிங்கம், வரு மீன்ஸ் அவதாரம் செய்த, தஸ் ஹீ அரோஸ் இன் தூப்புல் குலம் அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் சிம்மம், த லயன் அமாங் பாய்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் லாஜிஷியன்ஸ். கவி தார்க்கிக சிம்மம், வாதியர் வாழ்வருத்தாய், த பரவாதி பரமத பங்கம், யூ கம்ப்ளீட்லி டெஸ்ட்ராய்ட் அண்ட் கம்ப்ளீட்லி எக்ஸ்டிங்விஷ்ட் த இதர மதம், த அவைதிக மதம், நான் வேதிக மதம், பீப்புள் ஹூ டிஸ்டார்ட் வைதிக மதம், பீப்புள் ஹூ டிஸ்டார்ட் வேதிக் ட்ரூத்ஸ், யூ டெஸ்ட்ராய்டு. அறுத்தாய், இருகையும் கூப்பி உரைக்கும் இவ்விண்ணப்பம் ஒன்று கேளாய். ஐ எம் ஃபோல்டிங் மை ஹேண்ட்ஸ் பர்ஃபார்மிங் அஞ்சலி அண்ட் ஐ எம் ஜஸ்ட் ஆஸ்கிங் திஸ் ஒன்று, திஸ் விஜ்ஞாபனம், ஒன்லி ஒன். அண்ட் ப்ளீஸ் லிசன் டு மீ, லிசன் டு மை ப்ளீ. எனக்கு உருவ ஆல்வேஸ் ஃபார் மீ, உருவ எப்பொழுதும் எட்டர்னலி உன் தொண்டரையே என்னும் உள்ளம் அருளாய். ப்ளீஸ் பிளெஸ் மீ வித் த மைண்ட், த மைண்ட் செட், த மென்டல் ஃப்ரேம் அண்ட் த டிசையர் டு திங்க் ஆஃப் யுவர் டிவோட்டீஸ், யுவர் சிஷ்யாஸ், பாகவதோத்தமாஸ், திங்க் ஆஃப் தெம் இன் அ பாசிட்டிவ் சென்ஸ் அஃப்கோர்ஸ். ப்ளீஸ் பிளெஸ் மீ வித் த கிருப்பை, வித் எனார்மஸ் கிருப்பை டு திங்க் ஆஃப் யுவர் டிவோட்டீஸ், யுவர் டிசைபிள்ஸ், யுவர் சிஷ்யாஸ், த பாகவதோத்தமாஸ், அண்ட் தட்ஸ் ஆல் ஐ எம் சீக்கிங் ஃபார், நத்திங் எல்ஸ். ஸோ கிரேட் வர்ஸ் விச் இஸ் எக்ஸாக்ட்லி சிமிலர் டு த அமுதனார்ஸ் ராமானுஜ நூத்தந்தாதி, வேர் ஹீ சேஸ் என்புத்த சீலத்தி ராமானுசா என்னும் எவ்விடத்தும் என்புத்த நோயுடல் தோறும் பிறந்திறந்து என்னறிய துன்புற்று வீயினும் சொல்லுவது ஒன்றுண்டு, உன் தொண்டர்கட்கே அன்புற்றிருக்கும்படி என்னை ஆக்கி அங்கு ஆட்படுத்தேன். ஓ எம்பெருமானாரே ராமானுஜா, ஐ எம் ஜஸ்ட் ஆஸ்க் ப்ளீடிங் ஒன்லி ஒன் திங், தட்ஸ் த ஒன்லி விஷயம், சொல்லுவது ஒன்றுண்டு, ஒன்லி ஒன் விஷயம், என்றும் இன் ஆல் டைம்ஸ் எவ்விடத்தும் இன் ஆல் தேசம்ஸ் இன் ஆல் பிளேசஸ் அண்டர் ஆல் சர்க்கம்ஸ்டான்சஸ் என்புத்த நோய் உடல்தோறும் பிறந்திறந்து ஈவன் இஃப் ஐ எம் பார்ன் அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின் இன் திஸ் பாடி வித் கார்மிக் டிசீசஸ் வித் மெனி பர்த்ஸ் அண்ட் டெத்ஸ் சஃபரிங் ஈவன் இஃப் ஐ எம் ஆஸ் டு பி பார்ன் நியூமரஸ் டைம்ஸ் அண்ட் பி அலோட் டு சஃபர் அண்ட் ஈவன் இஃப் ஐ கெட் டெஸ்ட்ராய்ட் லைக் தட் வித் நியூமரஸ் ஃபியூச்சர் பர்த்ஸ் Still, all that I am seeking is to have the bhakti on your Bhagavatas, your Shishyas, Bhagavatottamas, with devotion. And that should be in me eternally, and be a servant to these Bhagavatas. And that's all I am seeking you, Ramanuja. Please bless me. On the similar lines, Swami seeks same way here. Irugaiyum koopi uraikkum ivinnappam onnugalai, uruva enakku arulai, ennum ullam un thondaraiye. Always I should have the mindset to think of your devotees. Arul tarum. Here, Arana Desigan, Emperuman, because he also had the Veda Pravachana. Arana Desigan is basically Prima Acharyan, Pratama Acharyan, Emperuman, who is Veda Vedyan, and he has Nigrahanugraham also. He is a lord, he is a ruler, he has to administer the entire universe to give the karmic palans, consequences. So there is nigraham also in terms of anugraham. In under the guise of anugraham, there is nigraham, punishment for the people. Whereas Acharya Sarvabhauman is only anugraham, anugraham, anugraham. Only dhayai, 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 dhayaika sindho. So swabhavam is arultarum. And that is why there is a vyakyanam, that what is that? Arul kondadum madiyavar inbura arulinan avvarumarayin porul. Arul konda ayiram in tamil paadinan arul kandir ivulaginil mikkade in kanninun siruthamba. Arul kondadum madiyavar inbura arulinan avvarumarayin porul. Swami Sri Sadagopan Nammalvar blessed us with thousands Sri pasurams, and he blessed us because of his grace on us. He blessed us with those 1000 pasurams. Arulinan avvarumarayin porul, the essence of Veda in that. And for whom? Arul kondadum adiyavarinbura, in order to enchant and make their heart leap with joy. Whose heart? Arul kondadu madiyavar, all the Bhagavatas, all those bhaktas who celebrate, glorify, sing in praise of Arul of Perumal, Daya of Perumal, Grace of Perumal, Vatsalyam of Perumal. So who did that? Swami Desikan. He is the one who sang Daya Satakam, 100 verses. He is the one who glorified Paduka Devi and Paduka's Dayai, and hence Daya Devi and Paduka Devi were praised by him. Obviously he is Arul Kondadum Adiyavar, and for him Nammalvar had sung these 1000 verses. He is the Anubhavam of Acharyas, Purva Acharyas, in their Vyakyanam. So Arul Tarum, another Arul Tarum Arana, this Arul Tarum Arana Desigane. This Arultarum can be an adjective not only for Desigan, also for Aranam, which is Veda, Veda Vedantams. Thus, the Vedas, like which prescribe Homam, which prescribe Nyasam, which prescribe the other Anushtanams, these are also would facilitate us to receive the Bhagavad Anugraham, and hence they give Arul. So Arul Tarum Aranam, and that Arana Desigane. So this Arul Tarum is an adjective also for Vedas. So Tupul Aramudu, Tupul Annikum Amudurum, he is Parama Bhogyam. And Varu Kavitarkika Singham, he has taken avataram only for Chetana Ujjivanartham, only for Jivatmas, only to uplift Jivatma he had come. So Sampraptam Natyajayam, and thus Perumal said, once one who surrenders to me, I will never leave. Whereas Acharyan came and conquered. He came, he saw us, and he conquered. And that is why he came to us. Whereas to Perumal, we go to him. And that is why he is Aramudam, Kavitarkika Singham. He is even better than Narasingham, because when he took the avataram of Narasingham, even after seeing Narasingham, the Avanan, Hiranyakashipu, fought with him, challenged him, and quarreled, and he fought with him and then of course got killed. Whereas here our Saptati Ratnamalika Sloka says, Shoshruyamana Yachabdam Kavitarkika Kunjaraha Swapne Prasushruvu Nityam Simmam Kamapitam Bhaje. The moment Swami Desikan, the Kavitarkika Simmam, roars through his argument, through his Sri Suktis, the moment they hear his voice, the Kavi and Vadi, such elephants, the elephants that are called Kavis and Vadis, the Paramatals, those days who had come to fight with him and challenge him in the philosophy, were used to piss. They Shoshruyamana, they urinate hearing the voice of Simha Garjana, the roar of Simham. The moment they hear, they start urinating with fear, shivering, because they cannot face Swami's arguments, Swami's tejas, Swami's vaibhava, and such unparalleled, peerless Kavivadi Singham, I bow down to, says Annan Swami in Saptati Ratnamalika, verse number 2. Thus, he is Kavitarkika Simham. Ondru Kela, listen to me. I would not ask like Namalvar, Adiyen Seyyum Vinnappame, and I asked very many things subsequently. I am just asking only one. I just want to be the eternal servant of your devotees. I need to have the mindset to have adoration for your devotees, nothing else. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharya Yome Sannidattam Sadahrdi Namo Narayana. We have enjoyed so far 18 verses of Pillayandadi. Each one is a gem, a wonderful verse, and a great Pasuram Prabandham composed by the illustrious son of Vedanta Desika called Kumara Vardhacharya. Kumara Vardhacharya's Vaibhavam itself is wonderful, because he was completely immersed in Desika Bhakti. Pitre Brahmopadeshtreme Gurave Devatayacha Prapyaya Prapakayastu Venkateshaya Mangalam. He sings Mangalam, say, on his father, who is also his Brahmopadesha Guru. And Pitre Brahmopadeshtreme Gurave Devatayacha, he is equal to God for Kumara Vardhacharya. And Prapyaya Prapakayastu Venkateshaya Mangalam. He is Prapyam as well as Prapakam. He is the means and the goal. He is the way and the destination for Kumara Vardhacharya. Kumara Vardhacharya learnt Sakala Sastram Veda Vedantam Grantha Chatushtyam Kalakshemam from Swami Nigamanta Mahadesikam. And he blessed us with Vedanta Desika Divya Mangala Vigraha Stotram, Desika Prapati, and very many slokams. And then now we are enjoying the Pillayandadi. Today's verse is verse number 19.
Tondaruhakkum Tunayadi Vahari Nintu Muruval Konda Muham Vahari Vahari Vyakya Mudiraikai Mandira Namamum Vari Manimada Puranul Kondashir Tupul Kulamaniye Varinin Vadive Tondar Uhakum Tunayadi Vari. Here
Swami, after he mentioned in the previous verses Upayam as well as Upayam, is Swami's Acharyam's Karunyam, Jnana Vairagyam, Kalyana Gunas, all those things he had enjoyed. And then he surrendered to Swami's lotus feet and he held on to the feet as the only refuge. In this verse, he is singing in praise of his Divya Mangala Vigraham, and that is Bhogyam, that is Subhashraya Meni, and Subhashraya Trimeni of Vedanta Desikan. Just by looking at his form itself will cleanse us of all our papams, will purify our heart and our mind. And it's not only Bhogyam, it is also Pavana. And it's very few, or rather handful in this world, which are both sweet as well as good for us, healthy for us. And Perumal, of course, his Divya Mangala Archavataram Trimeni is Subhashrayam. Similarly, here our Acharyam's Trimeni, Acharyam's Divya Mangala Vigraham, just by looking at the Vigraham itself is enough. And Swami sings Mangala Sasanam for his beautiful Trimeni. And he says, Vali, he is singing Pallandu for that. Long live, greetings. And he says, Tondaruhakum Tunayadi Vali. These bhaktas, they enjoy this pair of lotus feet. They want to always look at those lotus feet, which are just bloomed lotus feet. And they are peerless, unparalleled lotus feet. And Nin Thumuruval Kondam Mukham Vali. From the lotus feet, they look at his Thirumukham to receive his Kataksham. That Vatsalyam from the eyes which shower on the disciple, they look at the eyes, the Thirumukham. And when the Acharya looks at us, he has a small Mandahasam which is full of Karunyam. And when he looks at us, it's not as if why he has come, what's he going to ask, what all they will plead, I need to look at that. They never think like that. They have come, at least now they have come. We need to shower, and they are immediately ready to give us the Mantrakshatai. And that's the Acharya's Vaibhavam. So that Mandaha Thumuruval. Thumuruval means that milky white smile, or the pristinely purest smile, with unalloyed, with no corruption there. There is no fake there. It's sincere, honest, pure Vatsalyam on us. Thumuruval Konda Muham Vali. That Thirumukha Mandalam, which has got that Mandahasam, Smita, that Smita Vikasitam, and that is what's so appealing. Vali Vyakya Mudrai Kai. That Vyakya Mudrai Kai, the Vyakya Mudra in his right hand, that itself is enough to get rid of the Viparita Jnanam, Ajnanam. Looking at that Vyakya Mudrai Kai itself is enough. Vali, that is also Pallande. This is exactly similar to Periyarvar's Pallande. Adiyomodum Ninnodum Pirivinni Ayiram Pallande, Vadivayanin Valamarbinil Vaazhugindra Mangaiyum Pallande, Vadivar Sodhi Valathurayum Sudaraaliyum Pallande, Padaivor Pukkum Ozhangum Appaanjasanniyamum Pallande, Thondarugakkum Thunaiyadi Vaazhi, Nin Thumuruval Konda Mugham Vaazhi, Vaazhi Vyakya Mudrai Kai, Van Thirunamamum Vaazhi, Manivada Muppurinool Sonda Theerthuppul Kulamaniye Vaazhi Nin Vadive. Now, after Vyakya Mudrai Kai, he says, Vantirinamam Vali, Vilakshanam, that Urdhva Pundram on his forehead is completely Vilakshana. He is so beautiful to behold in our eyes. And Swami in Satcharitra Raksha has written so beautifully the Urdhva Pundra Dharanam, Urdhva Pundra Dharana Vidhi. What's the significance of Urdhva Pundram? How one should wear the Urdhva Pundram? With Pramanams, with quoted text, with the links to various Puranams established. Swami says so beautifully that how the shape needs to be there, how should it look like the, how should it be, what's the distance it should have, and everything is so beautifully declared. And that he is achinoti shastratan acharya sthapayatyapi swayam acharate yasmat tasmat acharya uchyate. So acharyan is the one who practices what he preaches. And here Swami, whenever whatever Sri Suktis he blesses us with, he actually followed, he practiced. Swami's devotion to Ramanuja is enormous. For him, Ramanuja is only next to God, if not equal. Acharyadika devatam samadikam anyamna manyamahe, Swami declares unambiguously. So Swami's Trimankapu is so beautiful to behold. Mani vada muppuri nool, konda seer tuppul kulamani. Mani vada muppuri nool, his muppuri nool egyobavitam, always on his chest, and with seer tuppul kulamani, with all the auspicious attributes, kalyana gunas in him, that swamitvam, swami nigamanta mahadesikam, vatsalyam, sausilyam, saulabhyam, and all these things were resplendent in Swami Desikan's vaibhavam. And seer tuppul kulamaniye, tuppul avatarita ratname, the precious gem of tuppul kulam, nin vadivu vaali, your divya mangala vigraham vaali, long live, greetings. And Swami says here, for thunders, for the devotees, for the disciples, it is siro bhushanam, this thunayadi, this twin pair of lotus feet, that's siro bhushanam for them. They adorn their head with these feet, Swami Desika's feet. Acharya bhakti rasam, if somebody is immersed in acharya bhakti, then only they would appreciate the lotus feet of acharyas, the padukas of acharya, as the upayam and as the upayam. And ihamutra shatatpadav sharanam desika viduhu, and this pramana gati atra paratra chapi, says our alavandar. So ativattil aramudam aram irunilattil enduraitar, Swami Desikan also says. So this thunai adi are the holding for us. So ennappan, what is that, annikkum amudurum ennavukke கட்டுண்ண பன்னிய பெருமாயன் என் அப்பனில் நன்னித்தென் குருகு நம்பி என்ன கால் அன்னிக்கும் அமுதூரும் என் ஆவுக்கே. ஸோ ஹியர் வென் சுவாமி சேஸ் நஞ்சியர் வாஸ் ஆஸ்ட், என்னப்பன் எனக்காயோளாய் என்னை பெற்றவளாய் பொன்னப்பன் மணியப்பன் முத்தப்பன் என்னப்பன் எனப்பட்டவன், ஆழ்வாரிடத்திலேயே ஈடுபடுபவர் மதுரகவி ஆழ்வார், why did he say கண்ணனை as என்னப்பன், why did he say? And for that Nanjiyar says, because one, people who are going towards a destination, on the way they enjoy the tree, the stream of water, the shadow, like that. So on the way, as a matter of fact, he said என்னப்பன் probably, says Nanjiyar. Also, in order to reach Satagopan, he is seeking some anukulam, because our avanai anubavikkum aalvarai nambi, because he enjoys aalvar, and hence he is ennappan. Also ennappanil, and because he is I am going to leave ennappan and then go to Alvar. Madhurakavi Alvar says. Also, he is the resident of Yennappan. Alvar is the residence of Yennappan. Yennappan, Il. Il means house. So, he is the house of Yennappan, means Oppiliyappan. So, Alvar's heart is the residence of Perumal. And hence, Yennappan, Il is Shadagopan. Similarly, here, Acharyan Swami Desikan's heart is Bhagavan. And hence, his lotus feet are the ones we need to hold. And it's not like Bhagavan's Tiruvadi. Kannan's Tiruvadi actually killed the Sakatasuran and killed the other Chanura Mushtikan. Whereas here, it's not like Asura Prakritis were killed by Swami's Krishna's lotus feet. This feet will never kill anyone. These feet are here to protect and only protect as Rakshana. And hence it is Tunai Adigal. It comes with us as an accompaniment. Thondar Uhakkum. These Bhagavatas enjoy having this lotus feet. And why? Because it's not like the other Vidveshi Vadi Maguti Krita Kuttanav. Means Padamada Chinam Lakshyatam. So even though these lotus feet are kept on the Vadis, Paramatas and Avaidika Matams for them to get conquered, and they don't enjoy. Whereas Bhagavatas enjoy these lotus feet because they are the disciples of Desika. If you are not a disciple of Desika, you will definitely shiver looking at Vedanta Desika's lotus feet. Tu Muruval, this Tu Muruval is his Hitobadesam. When Acharya comes and initiates us, you should listen to the mantra. You should listen to his Anugraha Bhashanam. You should pay heed to his pleas, Acharya's instruction, and follow that. However, we should also enjoy the Tirupavalam Shobhadishayam. When the Acharya opens his Shodivai and gives Anugraha Bhashanam, gives initiation, that's the time to enjoy Acharya's Tiruveni at such close quarters. Tu Muruval Konda Muhamvari. And that's what we should have. When Sri Krishna was giving the Gita Upadesam to Arjuna, how nice it would have been. Rasavat Sugraham from the Tirumuga Mandalam, the Saundaryam must have been Paramabhogyam for Arjuna. And similarly here, Swami Desikan's, how many times Kumara Varada Acharya must have enjoyed Vedanta Desika at such close quarters, that Tirukhangal, those karunyam filled, vatsalyam filled eyes, and those lovely coral red lips, which gives the Hayagriva mantram, which initiates him with other mantrams, with sakala Veda Vedanta sastrams in front of him at such close quarters, he must have been terribly blessed to see that. And that is why he says, Tu Muruval Konda Muham Vali, Vali Vyakya Mudiraikai, that because of the Sri Ranganatha Niyamanam, he is there with the Jnana Mudra in the Divya Mangala Vigraham, Shannivesham, and he is there with the Jnana Mudra for the entire Sri Vaishnava community to be saved with that Jnana Mudra. Sanchintayami Pradipada Sastan Santukchayantam Samaya Pradipam Vijnana Kalpa Dhrumaballavabam Vyakhyana Mudra Madhuram Karante. So Swami Desikan blessed us with that. That is what we should have Anusandhanam. One Tirunamamam Vali. In Alvar says, Nitri Ullane, in Uchi Ullane, Tolinayane. Like that he enjoyed. Similarly, Sri Desikan also, Keshavadi Vibhavantarangal. And Keshavanai Nindre, he blessed us with this Pannira Namam. All that, பன்னிருநாமம் பல பல உருவா எண்ணூறு வெங்கு மெய்தி நீ நெற்றி ஸ்ரீ தேசிகன் அனுசந்தானம் ஹேட் தட் ஃபார் தஸ் தட் ஒன் திருநாமம் த பன்னிருநாமம் த ஊர்துவ புன்றம் துவாதச ஊர்துவ புன்றம் மானிஷ் திருமேனி இஸ் த ஒன் தட் நீட்ஸ் டு பி என்ஜாய்டு வாழி நின் வடிவே திஸ் திவ்யமங்கள விக்கிரகம் அலாங் வித் திஸ் ஒண்டர்ஃபுல் கல்யாண குணாஸ் ஆர் டு பி கான்டெம்ப்ளேட்டட் ஆர் டு பி ஹெல்ட் பி ஹெல்ட் இன் அவர் ஐஸ் ஃபார் எவர் அண்ட் எவர் அண்ட் என்ஜாய்டு வாழி நின் வடிவே ஆல்சோ வென் த சில்பி ராஜன் ஹேட் ஆஸ்ட் ஹேட் சேலஞ்ச்ட் சுவாமி ஹீ மேட் ஹீ ஸ்கல்ப்டட் ஒன் மோர் திவ்யமங்கள விக்கிரகம் அண்ட் ஹீ brought life into it and because when the Silpi Rajan tried to correct it it started bleeding because this Vigraham had Sarva Lakshana Vedam he blessed with his merciful glances and he embraced that and he gave Divya Shakti to that and even today one can enjoy that in Tiruvahindrapuram Vaadi Nin Tiruvadive கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினே ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குருவே நம.
ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோ மே சந்நிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி நமோ நாராயணா. டு கமமரேட் அவர் ஆச்சாரிய சார்வபௌமன் த அன்பேரலல்ட் ஆச்சாரியா Swami Nigamanta Mahadesikan's 750th birth anniversary. We have started this series and we covered so far Swami Vedanta Desika Vishayaka Stotrams, Swami Kumara Vardacharya's, Sri Parakala Brahmatantra Swami's and Annan Swami's, Venkatadri Kavi Swami's, Pasurams and Prabandhams were covered. Now we are enjoying Kumara Vardacharya's Pillayandadi. We have enjoyed all the 19 verses so far. Today is the last verse, 20th verse. So this is the Palashruti verse, we can say. And Swami says it very beautifully, emotionally, with sincere anubhavam. Swami mentions that those who have recited, who have enjoyed, who have gone through this prabandham and those who render this prabandham with bhakti, sincere bhakti, will be blessed with the parama purushartha kashtabhutam, acharyan's tirvadi itself. Parama prapyam automatically would come to you, which is the most beautiful pair of Acharya's lotus feet as the prabandham, palan. So the verse is Vadivadaharnda vantuppul vallal menmalaradi mel adiyavaroda andadi irubadu maindurayten திடமுடன் இதை தினந்தோறும் ஆதரித்து ஓதும் அன்பர் முடியடை நேர்படும் துப்புலம்மான் பதமாமலரே. வடிவழகு, திஸ் ஹிஸ் திவ்யமங்கள விக்கிரகத்து சௌந்தர்யம் லாவண்யம், த பியூட்டி இன் இட்ஸ் என்டயர்டி ஆஸ் வெல் அஸ் த அவயவ சோபை, அவயவ சோபை ஆஸ் வெல் அஸ் த சமுதாய சோபை. The each angam is so beautiful to look at and behold in our eyes, as well as the totality of Swami Desikan's Divya Mangala Vigraham is so divine and subhashrayam. Paripurnar, arnda, purnar, van tupul vallal, vilakshanamana tupul vallal, paramodharar, acharyan. Paramodharar is, there is limitless benefactor, limitless vallal, and he showers with so many Sri Suktis and so much of compassionate, merciful glances on us, kataksham on us. Men malaradi male, on the lotus feet
the Tiruvadi Thamarai, Tene Malarum Tiruvadi Thamarai, the Pushpam, it's like the Pushpam, the tender, soft flowers. It's like that Mridu, men, Malaradi men. Acharyas, soft, tender, flower-like twin lotus feet. About that Vishayam, about the Trivadi Vishayam, all these 20 verses, Andadi Irubadi, in Andadi style, has been recited, composed for the enjoyment of Adiyavar. Adiyavar Oda Aindu Uraithen. Swami says, Kumara Vardacharya says, for the enjoyment of his devotees, for the enjoyment of Bhagavatottamas, for them to recite every day, Adiyen Aindu Acharya Gunangalai Aindu Acharya Gunangalai Nandraga Anubavithu Nirubithu, after establishing clearly the Kalyana Paripurnar, Kalyana Gunas of Swami Desikan, his Vaibhavam of Swami Desikan, has been established in these 20 verses as the Vishayam on Swami's lotus feet. Idai, on this, about this Prabandham, on this Prabandham, Didamudan, with Mahavishwasam, unflinching devotion, unflinching faith, unconditional faith on Swami Acharya Sarvabhauman. If somebody dinandorum, every day, as Nitya Anusandhanam, Adarite, Preeti Purvagamaga Adarite, with Preeti, with sincerity, with commitment, with devotion, with focus, relentless focus, if Vodum, if somebody recites a habit until it becomes second habit, second nature, we should be habituated to recite this every day. If they do, Anbar Mudiyidai Thuppulamman Padamamalare Nerpadum. Anbar Mudiyidai, for those endearing disciples, devotees, Bhagavatottamas, who recite this every day with sincere devotion and focus and commitment, for those Thuppulamman Padamamalar, this Tiruvadi Slagya Pushpams, these Pushpams, Tiruvadi Thamaraigal, would become praptam on their own accord. Swami Desikan will bless them, coming to them direct. So that's the palan. What else one needs? Swami Desikan's lotus feet itself is praptam. And that is prapyam, and that is prapakam. Vadivala haranda saundaryam, divyamangala vigraha saundaryam. Yesterday we were enjoying Swami's Velukudi Krishnan's Parpam enathigal pallavame viralum, that Emperumana's, the verse on Emperumana's divyamangala vigraha saundaryam, Tirumeni vigraha saundaryam, was enjoyed by Embar Govindar through this wonderful verse. Illa yanakkedir, illa yanakkedir, illa yanakkedire. Swami finished just about 1 minute lecture on that verse, saying that Emperumanar's Thirumeni, if one contemplates and keeps it in his heart, keeps that in it, in one's eyes, there would no harm, no ill would come to us. Automatically Sarva Mangalam will happen, all auspiciousness will befall on the reciter, on the listeners. Exactly the same way in this verse, the Divya Mangala Vigraha Saundaryam, Vadivala Haranda, the Divya Mangala Vigraha Saundaryam is enjoyed, and one tupul vallal men malaradi mel, these verses were enjoyed, and hence these verses were composed. And Adiyavar Oda Tondar Kamudunna Son Malaigal Sonnen Endru Bhagavadarudaiya Anubhavathirkaga Aalvar Thiruvaimoliyai Arulichaidar Pol. தொண்டர் கமுதுன்ன சொன்மாலைகள் சொன்னேன் ஃபார் த தொண்டர் அமுதுன்ன ஃபார் தெம் டு என்ஜாய் த இன்சாட்டியபிள் நெக்டர் ஐ ஹவ் கம்போஸ்ட் தீஸ் வர்சஸ் சேஸ் நம்மாழ்வார் இது திருவாய்மொழி. சிமிலர்லி ஃபார் ஆச்சாரிய பக்தாஸ் டு என்ஜாய் ஹீ ஹஸ் கம்போஸ் தீஸ் 20 வர்சஸ். தீஸ் 20 வர்சஸ் ஆர் நாட் டூ ஷார்ட் லைக் கண்ணினும் சிறுத்தாம்பு, ஆர் நாட் டூ வாஸ்ட் லைக் ராமானுஜ நூத்தந்தாதி. தே ஆர் ஜஸ்ட் அட் த ரைட் நம்பர். 20 வர்சஸ் ஈக்குவலன் டு சாரீரக சாஸ்திரம் அண்ட் திடமுடன் விஸ்வாசம் மகாவிஸ்வாசம் இஸ் ரிக்வயர்ட். வாசுதேவ சர்வம் லைக் தட். சர்வம் எதேவ நியமேனம் அதன்வயானாம். சர்வம் எவ்ரிதிங் இஸ் ஹிம், எவ்ரிதிங் இஸ் இஸ்திருவடி. ஆள வந்தார் சேஸ் அபவுட் நம்மாழ்வார். சிமிலர்லி ஆச்சாரிய பக்தி அண்ட் தட் இஸ் த நிஷ்டை அண்ட் தட் இஸ் அவர் கிராஹியம் ஃபார் அஸ். வித் தட் மகாவிஸ்வாசம் ஒன் நீட்ஸ் டு என்ஜாய் தீஸ் வர்சஸ். Swami Desikan's glories have been talked about in such a wonderful manner. Vedanta Desika never for a moment forgot the teachings of great Acharya Ramanuja. And he says, Yati pravara bharati rasabarena neetam vayaha. My hair has become grey enjoying the divine nectar of Swami Ramanuja, says Desika in Abhidhisthavam. He declares that all his conclusions are based on the teachings of Ramanuja and his predecessors. He offers prayer to Ramanuja in every works and all other great acharyas and acharya lineage in every important work, both in the beginning and at the end. Desika has written an extensive commentary on Tattva Tika, on Ramanuja Sri Bhashyam, on Bhagavad Gita. He has written the Tatparya Chandrika and he has written about Ramanuja in his Yatiraja Saptati, saying that he is verily the incarnation of the Lord himself. Desika presents Ramanuja to us that he is the avataram of Lord Krishna. Samitodaya Shankaradi Garva in that verse, number 13th verse of Yatiraja Saptati. Also Swami explains that he declares Ramanuja Darshana in his works. Just like Ramanuja compiled the previous Acharya's statements and established the philosophy on the firm footing, Desika also writes and extensively wrote versatile works on every of works of Ramanuja. For this purpose, he used Nyayam and Mimamsa schools as his ayudams, as his weapons. And he also realized the importance of Mimamsa in interpreting the Vedanta Sastrams. And furthermore, important contribution of Vedanta Desika is his teaching regarding Sharanagati. Ramanuja had only stated that Prapatti Sharanagati is the only means to attain liberation, whereas Vedanta Desika established this truth on perfect scriptural basis, sastric basis, pramanam basis, with hyperlinks to all text, Puranas, works, Ramayanam, Upanishad, Alvar Pasurams, you name it, it's there. For this purpose, he wrote the work Nikshepraksha, Abhaya Pradana Saram, Sharanagati Deepika, and also he has given several links to various authentic texts. Also he established some schools of Vedantam do not consider Pancharatra as the Pramana, whereas Swami Desika established his Pramanyam in Pancharatra Raksha on the basis of Vishishtadvaitam. Desika proves in many works that the Sri of Pati, Sriman Narayanan, is the Pati of Sri. Similar to Sriman Narayana, the divine consort is also the Ishwari of the Lord. The word Ishwara denotes both Sri and Narayana. Together, they are Vibhu. They are Ekasheshitvam. And he says that they are one Tattvam, only with two forms, on the basis of scriptural evidences. Desiga establishes all these views based on Ramanuja and his predecessors and the previous all Purvacharyas. For Desiga, all languages were equal. One can pray in any language, Sanskrit, Prakritam in Achyuta Satakam, and Tamil as well. There is no prejudice regarding languages. Even though he was well versed in all those languages, he considered himself as Sandamigu Tamil Marayon. He was verily the Ubaya Vedanta. But the songs of Alvars, the verses of Alvars, the divine nectars of Alvars are equal to Vedas in every merit, if not better than Vedas. And he calls them as Tamil Veda. He calls him as Sandamigu Tamil Marayon. I am the Tamil Marayon. And he was complete in awe with Desiga Divya Prabandhams. And he says in Sri Vaikuntham, people would sing only Palland Palland. Desiga, in all his stotrams, have drawn particular focus and attention and archavatara anubhavam. Kaliyan urai kudigonda karuttudayon vaaliye. Just like Kaliyan, he immersed himself in archavatara. Though he is a complete philosopher at the highest order, however, he enjoyed the temple utsavams, which are the sources of mass people appeal. In one such festivals, he says, Satyam Shape Varana Shailanatha Vaikuntavasepi Name Bilashaha. So Vaikuntavanathan itself is less attractive to me when I enjoy the beauty of you in Archavataram, Varada, he says. So for all these reasons, for all his wonderful, amazing, awesome contributions to the philosophy of Ramanuja, for Ramanuja Darshanam, for the unparalleled Sri Vaishnava Vishishta Advaita, Ramanuja Darshana is nothing but Desika Darshana. Desika Darshana is nothing but extension of Ramanuja Darshana. The philosophy of Vishishta Advaita was called as Ramanuja Darshana for Ramanuja's special contributions. And Desika has rendered many-sided service to Ramanuja Sampradayam. It is impossible to deal exhaustively with his philosophy and his works at all, and we can do justice to that. Adiyan's humble effort is only to give glimpses of Vedanta Desika's glories and vaibhavam to the lack of Adiyan's ability to understand, grasp. It is Satralavo Mundam Petradarke, in that like Adiyan has spelt out these things. Please forgive me for my indulgence, for any apacharams. It's only due to my lack of understanding. All glories, all credit goes to the original author's beautiful, amazing commentaries on Pillayandadi and other Sri Suktis of Kumaravardhacharyas and others who have written on Vedanta Desika. Vedanta Desika, Thuppul Pillai, Thuppul Pillai Thaan. ஆச்சாரியன் திருவடிகளே சரணம். கவிதார்க்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினே ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேஷாய வேதாந்த குரவே நம. ஸ்ரீமதே நிகமாந்த மகாதேசிகாய நம. நமோ நாராயணா. அடியேன்.